The King Kong parrot cichlids is also known as the Super King Kong parrot and is one of the most gentle fish from the cichlid family. They are man-made fish and are hybrids, similar to the flowerhorn cichlids. They can grow up to 12 inches in length and 8 inches in width and naturally come in different colors like red, orange, yellow, and pink. The King Kong parrot cichlids are some of the best fish to keep in a large cichlid-only aquarium. They have a lot of personalities and become the center of attention in your aquarium. The King Kong parrot cichlids are not found in the wild. They are man-made hybrid fish. The parrot cichlids were first produced in Taiwan around 1986 by breeding different types of South American cichlids. Fish like Midas cichlids, redhead cichlids, and red devil cichlids were repeatedly crossbred to obtain a new species of cichlid fish. This fish has a large body, characters of all three cichlids. It was later named as the King Kong parrot. It was introduced to the fish keeping around the 2000s, and where it became so popular that many new breeding facilities had to open to fulfill the demands of the customers. So there you go. Here are some of the informations regarding the King Kong parrot. And I bought this King Kong parrot online and I was so happy. And I will be keeping this fish together with my Santa parrot. And I want them to be the center of attraction in my aquarium. So I think I will be settling with this fish for the moment because I actually dreamed of having my own arowanas. But for the moment, I think I will just be settling with just parrot fish.
Dito na po ang ating
from Manila Aquatics. Thank you.
From Lalamove.
So, ina-acclimate na natin siya. So, dumikit yung Santa Parrot natin. Ito na siya. Ang laki niya, oh. 9 inch daw to. Pero, full grown ata talaga nito is 10 to 11. So, lalaki pa yata. From Manila Aquatics. Ayan siya. So, nagwawala na po siya para makalabas na. Gusto na niya makalabas. Inacclimate lang natin para hindi siya ma-water shock. And liit yung Santa Parrot natin. Nandiit siya. Here is my King Kong and my Santa Parrot after 1 month of my video. So this is actually after 1 month. So I think they are really fully acclimated. And they are used to this new tank. So I actually just bought some coral reefs from the province of Marinduque. And sometimes their color fades because of stress, I think. But there are times that their color are really sharp. I don't know the reason. Like this one. The color of this Santa Parrot is so, it's so evident, as you can see. It's turning bloody red and then it's literally white, and this one becomes a little bit of orange. So there you have it, and with my Oscar fish. He grows so fast, this Oscar fish. So you can post below your stories regarding your own King Kong parrot stories, and I'll be happy to listen and to know your stories and your comments on the comment section. So thank you so much for watching. Here's my story of the King Kong parrot with my Santa parrot. Thank you so much for watching and goodbye. Don't forget to subscribe.